This is the BBC News for London. Yesterday, the Lord Mayor's charity appeal on London Bridge met with some strange disruption. First thing in the morning, in the pens of the worshipful company of poulterers, seen here later in the day, a girl in some disarray was found sleeping in the hen coop. There were reports she had been drinking, but no poultry appeared to have been harmed, and she eventually made her way out of the pen before police arrived. In other news, Boris Johnson was today quoted as saying that city...